Hi, my name is Ajua from Exceptional Makeup. Welcome to my channel. Today I like to talk to you about my top beauty picks. The first one I like to talk about is moisturizer. When you've washed and dried your face, you need to bring moisture back into your skin. Because I've got oily skin, I choose a moisturizer that's oil-free. The moisturizer that I choose is that of Neutrogena's oil-free moisturizer for sensitive skin. If you've got normal combination dry skin, you would obviously choose a moisturizer that's more suitable for your skin. This moisturizer is my go-to. I've tried a lot of it, which claim that they are oil-free, but they grease once I'm done with it. This one is very light to apply in the face. It's got no greases in it. It's fantastic. The next one I'll talk about is a makeup primer. If you remember in my last video, I spoke about my favorite being the Skindinavian, the primer spray, Oil Control. Well, I've stumbled across another one which has now become my favorite while watching Nikki tutorials. What I'm talking about is the Nivea Man Aftershave Balm. Oh my God, this stuff is amazing. It allowed my makeup to stay on the whole day. There was no need for me to use blotting papers. It leaves your makeup flawless. It's very soft. It allows the brush that you use to apply your foundation on to glide and see if it's really skating. It's brilliant stuff. I absolutely love it. The reason why this stuff is nominated as a great primer, especially for oily skin, is because the most used or the most talked about ingredient in here is glycerin. And we all know that anything that sticks onto glycerin pretty much stays. So in terms of it being used as a primer, you know for sure your foundation is going to stay put. It's going to last long. It's going to remain flawless and beat throughout the day. You gotta try this stuff and let me know what you think. My next favorite is that of the MAC Prolonged Wear Concealer. I cannot go without this stuff. On days that I don't feel like putting makeup on, I use a pea size of this. It's flawless, it's full coverage. It's very good for when you've got blemishes, dark under eyes. It's fantastic. The next favorite that I will talk about is that of the Black Hopo Deluxe Finishing Powder. This stuff is controls oils as well. It's full coverage, it sets your foundation for you, it's brilliant stuff. You gotta try to see what I'm talking about. My next beauty favorite is that of Essence Matte Powder. This stuff is amazing. When you're done with all your makeup, this stuff goes on top of it and it stays. Yes, it is a white looking powder, but it's translucent, meaning the white does not show on your face. It takes very great photos. Brilliant stuff. Try it and let me know what you think. The next favorite pick of mine that I will talk about is the Art Deco Mascara. Wonderful stuff. It's in black. It's volumizing. I love me a long volumizing mascara. I like them to lift my lashes up because I've got very tight curls. So by using this one, I find that it's very, very good. My mascara stays on the whole day. It puts my lashes the way that I like it to be. Fantastic. Now, the next one I'll talk about is my eyebrow pencil. You know how I am with brows, okay? Because brows complete your look. It complements the whole makeup. For me, my go-to brow pencil is that of the Revlon Colorstay Waterproof. This is in the shade Dark Brown. It's brilliant stuff. I've tried a lot of brow pencils and I keep coming back to this. Why? Because it works. It's a glide-on pencil. It's very pigmented. The more you press on, the darker it gets. Fantastic stuff. My next favorite pick is a liquid eyeliner by Chi Chi Cosmetics. This stuff is amazing. It stays on. As you can see, that's what I've got on my eyelids. It's waterproof. I cannot say enough about this. You've got to get yourself one of these. Try it and let me know what you think. And lucky last, the makeup remover. It removes all makeup that you have on your face. Truly, I'm not kidding. It does remove it, and hence why this is my favorite. I hope you've enjoyed watching this tutorial as much as I've enjoyed going through it with you. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I hope to see you next time in my next video. Bye!